Yes, play first. No. Ugh, I can't keep this, I don't think. Yeah, I can't keep it. Didn't draw a very good six either. Gonna need some top decks on this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna journey that Sentinel so I can attack. Sentinel does a lot of stuff in his deck too. Maybe I'll get some value off of Raise the Alarm at some point. Mongrel? Sheenan of Life's Roar. Okay. So now I've got to decide if I want to play Raise the Alarm and risk losing all of my creatures to, what, double pump spell? Yeah, I guess I only lose them to double pump spell. If he only has one pump spell, then I get a good trade out of this. Have to block it with all of these. Whoa. It's freaking out a little bit. Which is fine, I don't have anything that targets it in this deck, so... Uh-oh. Magic Online is awesome sometimes. Okay. No effects, really? Sweet. That worked out better than I could have expected. Hunger? Is he just going for it? Yeah, he's just going for it. Come on, Korskai Fisher. Or Journey. Or Journey! We did it, boys. Wow. I'm in this game. I am in this game. Mongrel? Okay. I think I'm willing to trade a Traveler for a random card. So we'll get in there with the Traveler, and he can trade a random card for it if he wants to. Yeah, he's just taking the two, no big surprise. Wow, we are in this. Is he attacking? Yeah, he is. The real question is, does he have a Quarian Ranger? No, he's got a Pitskulk. That's much less bad for me. I think I just get in there with everything. Play this, use it to rally, hit him for six. Hope that he doesn't have Gather. And then hope that I draw Plains for my... Gem Palm. Or that I draw another rally or something. Land, please. Land. Oof. Oh, that's bad. I guess I hit with Traveler here, and then just play Elite. He's probably going to block with Young Wolf, but I'm actually okay with that, I think. Oh no, I don't have, oh, but if he blocks with Sentinel, I can just, yeah. Yeah, if he blocked with Sentinel, I could just, shoot it with Javelinier. I forgot I lost my Crossan Squire. Really need a land. I think I have to block two guys also, which is pretty bad. He played a land. I mean, that has to mean Groundswell, because he could have pumped Wild Mongrel with that land. So he's going to attack with everything. Yeah, and he's forcing me to block two guys here. Because if I don't, I just die. I might still just die, but at least this way I have a chance of living. If he has Groundswell and Vines, I'm dead. I could play around that. Like, I could block this with something. But then he just doesn't do anything, and I lose. So. I should have... Oh, that was bad. I really should have blocked with the Spirit. So he has the Vines and the Groundswell. I should have blocked with the Spirit, because this pumps Soldiers. But I think I'm just dead. We'll see. Yep. Sometimes, enemy has the nuts. I had it for a moment. I had top decked this journey to deal with his Vault Scourge, but then I couldn't draw a land for this, so. If it had been another card, maybe. What did I board out to keep in one Avenger? I'm wondering if that could have saved me. Oh well, them's the breaks. Sometimes your opponent just has it. Credit to him for playing it well. I mean, the Vault Scourge play was right. I just top decked and got out of that. And then, yeah, I mean, I lost to a Wild Mongrel. So close. And Rally was my top card, so I was killing him. That's good. Good to know. Wow. Magic the Gathering. Interesting game. Alright, I really appreciate you all watching. This has been Chris Davis here with ChannelFireball.com. I will be back soon on site with another recording. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep expanding on this deck, or maybe find a different deck that abuses Remotion Rally, or doesn't abuse Remotion Rally. I don't know. Kind of just want to play black again. But, I don't know. I might play black, I might not. Certainly would be happy to hear your thoughts in the comments on what you'd like to see from my next video. And I will see you then.